ஹலோ கைஸ், வெல்கம் டு மை சேனல். இப்போ நம்ம விளையாட போகிற கேம் வெல், இட்ஸ் அ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பர்சன் ஷூட்டர், யூபிசாஃப்ட். இதில் உங்களுக்கு லைட்டாக ஒரு ஐடியா கிடச்சிருக்கும். வெயிட், இது இதுக்கு முன்னாடி நிறைய பார்ட்ஸ் வந்திருக்கு, ஒரு 7 பார்ட் வந்திருக்குன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். Starts with the eyes. Oh, Giancarlo Esposito. A pretty actor. எனக்கு தெரிஞ்சு ஃபார்கரில் இதுக்கு முன்னாடி இந்த மாதிரி பெரிய ஆக்டர்ஸ்லாம் இருந்த மாதிரி தெரில. ஏன்னா இந்த ஸ்டார்டிங் க்ரெடிட்ஸில் நேம் எல்லாம் போட மாட்டாங்க, பட் இந்த டைம் வந்து கொஞ்சம் பிக் லெவல் போல் இருக்கு. ட்ரக் பேஸ்டுன்னு நினைக்கிறேன், ஏன்னா ட்ரக் ஆட்டல், லாட் ஆஃப் கன்ஸ், லாட் ஆஃப் ட்ரக்ஸ். ஓ, இவர் தான் இப்போ, இவர் தான் டிக்டேட்டர் போல இருக்கு. ஒவ்வொரு, ஓ இப்போ என்ன சொல்லிட்டேனா, எஸ் இட்ஸ் ஃபார் கிரை, ஃபார் கிரை 6. இவர் தான் டிக்டேட்டராக இருப்பாருன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். எல்லா ஃபார் கிரைலையுமே அப்படி தான், ஒரு டிக்டேட்டர் இருப்பான், அவனை எதிர்த்து ஃபைட் பண்ணுறதுக்கு ஒரு பெரிய ஹீரோ வருவான். லைக் தட்
press cross button to start.
நான் பாதி என்ன மாதிரி பேசுறாங்க.
Press alt button to enable narration of on-screen text in menus.
Menu
narration is disabled.
So many dead. Coño, I should look for supplies and get the fuck out of here. Shit, pistol's empty. Need to find that camp. How the fuck is this still working? The markings must be the code Lita was talking about. Shit, who's shooting? Better stay quiet.
I can smell it on your clothes. Your sweat. It's the stink of the traitor.
All rotten on the inside. How did I know you were scavenging for Libertad? I smelled it on you. That's why you died. Now I'm going to call you. You're going to be slowly eaten bit by bit by the birds and the crabs. You're just meat to them.
I'm not the only one looking for Clara. What's this? Could be useful.
இன்னும் கண்ட்ரோல்ஸும் கொஞ்சம் பழக்காவலை. அது லிட்டில் டேக் அ லிட்டில் டைம். கேம் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங்காக தான் இருக்குது. எல்லாத்தோட எனக்கு கண்ணு கிடச்சிருச்சு. அதுவே ஒரு பெரிய ப்ளஸ்.
Sail the fuck out of Yara. Easy. And now I'm talking to myself.
ஐயோ இது என்னது காட்ட பண்ணி
Bad time to be a guerrilla. Been a while since I used one of these. Lara doesn't want visitors.
இந்த பாட்டு கட் சீன் எனக்கு பிடிக்குது. எனக்கு கேரக்டர் ஃபேஸ் எல்லாம் தெரியுது நல்லா.
I'm Danny, a friend of Lita.
Silencio.
You are the only survivor?
Clara.
Answer me. I said, are you the only survivor?
Sí.
Lucky.
Lita knew the risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertad's no charity, hermana.
Lita said you'd help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Come mierda.
You're an orphan, see? Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Danny, Castillo has kept you an orphan. Why do you want to run?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
It's Pedro Albizu.
Gonna save Yara with library cards.
I have a list.
Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple.
Simple. Castillo's got, what, 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt-out guerrillas, and you, with a bullet to the leg.
You don't believe me? I'll show you.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now, they're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
And all of this is legit? This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. You'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like a thousand.
ஓ ட்ரெயினர் போல இருக்கு.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right?
You tell Lita that?
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood. You can shoot, so shoot. Settle in, and let me know when you want to pay your rent. I attack this archipelago. Get down to that village and bring me Cortez. I hope for your sake he's sober.
You're really going to let this Singao stay here?
What's the problem, Julio?
The problem is we're not a fucking charity, Clara.
As long as Danny helps us, Danny stays. This isn't a handout, it's a two-way street. I'm not in a position.
Hey, stay strong out there, okay?
Danny, how's the earpiece? Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. The spy shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble, especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Sí, I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
person, por favor.
Disculpa, I must have left them at home. I'm going to have to report you.
No, por favor, señora. There must be something I can do.
Claro que sí. I'll take your fishing boat.
But my boat is all I have, señor. I can't feed my family if I can't feed.
Not my problem. Your boat, or I report you.
Hoy no es mi día.
Castillo will get you, criminals.
Free Yara from the tyrant and his minion.
I know what each and every one of you craves in your hearts. I am order.
I wouldn't know. Stop lying. You know you don't believe it.
ஓ அவங்க அந்த கிளாரா கார்சியால தேடுறாங்க.
Today we drink in the worst fucking cantina in Yara, or is it Colombia? Kirat, Chechnya. Leave the bottle. Let's work for you.
De nada.
Guapo, you listen. Rule 16. A guerrillero's revolution never ends. Always another war, another cantina, another ugly bartender.
Juan Cortez?
What do you think gave it away, guapo?
This isn't a fucking zoo, abuelo.
Sí. I learned long ago never to doubt her. You will too. Hey, I know you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, I know you. It's like I'm looking at a mirror, Wapo.
What are you talking about?
Those eyes, Guerrilla. You got a taste. You convince yourself you're a hero, but you wake up a junkie, just like Juan Cortez.
This is a fucking waste of time.
Can you whistle?
What?
Nah, you can't whistle.
Coño! Pala, venga!
You fucking rat.
Boah.
You were more dead anyway.
What the fuck?
See, Wapo is in love with you. And I ruined the only copy of my book. Bueno, mis socios, vámonos. Once again, we have outstayed our welcome.
Put that weapon away.
Fuck that shit.
I'm drunk, but I'm not that drunk.
Right behind you, old man.
Papa wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out.
Come on, let's get the fuck out of here. You're more distracted than a coked up
house cat.
Vámonos. You handled a gun before. What's your name?
Danny. So Clara says you're a legend. Ex-KGB, ex-CIA.
I got more fucking exes than your porn search history. Some men, they break eggs for breakfast. But what? Hold up. New plan, Danny. Vamos.
The plan is to go back to Clara's camp. Where the hell are we going now?
See that smoke? That means the watchtower just got a supply drop with some of the rarest materials you'll find in Yara. And you are going to go get it.
Now you want me to steal shit for you?
Gunpowder and Supremo Bomb. The Cerveza and Chaser of Resolver. I'm gonna teach you to make shit for weapons. Because making shit for weapons is cool. And it's rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
You coming with me?
Fuck no. You got Wapo.
Oh, நம்ம கூட தனியா போணுமா?
But if you want to be sneaky, leave him behind. That cutie loves to make a mess.
At least you're here to help Wapo. Weapon or not, military will shoot me on sight here.
Get that croc away from here.
Oh,
karma, rata. Can't follow people.
Go over there. This could be useful.
Every true Yara knows there is nothing more important than family. I walk in my father's footsteps, keeping his dream of a free and powerful Yara alive. One day, when I am gone, my son Diego will walk in my footsteps.
What the hell are you going to do with this, man?
I can see his strength, his intellect, his vision. Diego will keep my dreams alive and protect the paradise we build today. Diego Castillo, my son. Yara's.
More shit for Juan.
Our future.
So good, Cocotrilo.
A message from the Lion of Yara, Presidente Anton Castillo.
A true Yara is not strangled by their own freedoms. A true Yara.
This is more like it. Found all your shit, Juan.
Good work, Danny. Now hurry up already. We need to get back to Clara's camp.
That's what I've been saying.
Okay, we got more than enough. Let's get the fuck out of here.
So what's with all this junk? You building something?
Patience, Danny. Rule number 8. A guerrilla knows how to wait. Like a spider or a serial killer. So, how did you get to this godforsaken hellhole?
I was on a refugee ship. We didn't get far.
Yeah, yeah. And I came here on a chopper in our baby invasion of Santuario. Shot straight out of the goddamn sky. No, I mean, what's your story?
Orphanage in Esperanza. Then the military. I'm no guerrilla. Just helping Clara out until she gets me off this island.
Rule 20. Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
Enough with that shit.
Too late. The horse is out of the barn and now the fucking cocaine is all over the kids, Danny. There is no other option.
America is my option.
Of course. And you think Americans want your Yaran blood? The American dream is for Americans, Danny.
You don't quit, do you?
Nope. Wapo hates quitters.
Coño. If you two are so close, why is he following me?
Wapo goes with those who need him most. Like those therapy dogs in your precious America. You can trust Wapo with your life.
Yeah. Not sure I'm there yet.
You got time.
You said your chopper was shut down in the invasion. Can you fix it?
So I can fly you to the Yankees?
No, I...
It's grounded, but I'm working on it. Patience, Danny. Now it's time for Juan Cortez to show you how to make something out of nothing. Did I ever tell you rule number 9?
You just did.
Always use the right tool for the right job. Words to live by.
Okay.
How many others?
The legend returns.
The legend needs to piss, Heffa.
Who's she? She was a journalist who dared call Anton fascista. Now she's an outcast, a slave for his paradise. And she's not the only one, Danny.
Time you learn about resolver, Danny.
I was 6 when I rigged my first bike with a chainsaw motor. The blockade means I have to resolver every day, Juan.
Nah, that's survival. For a guerrilla, resolver isn't just making do with what you have. It's inflicting chaos with everything you've got.
Keep talking.
A guerrilla's best weapon is the workbench. Go ahead, Danny. Get cozy with it.
Hola.
Let's take a crack at those weapons. No offense, but your battle rifle is a little basic. Rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job. Sometimes I lie awake at night asking... Excellent, Danny. Now you can pop enemy flesh like a ripe watermelon. Okay, let's look at your other rifle. Let's say your target remembered to wear their helmet and vest. These rounds fly straight. Nice! Now you got your own supply of high-velocity war crimes. Let's look at your attachments. Time to make your very first suppressor. This will turn a bang into a bang at the cost of some range. See how easy that was? Now you can silently headshot your enemies like a real asshole. The workbench is your friend, Danny. A friend with benefits.
Rain. Perfecto. Damn. Making shit is addictive.
With that workbench, you can build a new Yara.
Be careful around here.
I do this quiet. Silence gun in one hand, machete in the other. Try using the smuggler's cave down on the right side, or the power station on the left. Get into that fort any way you can. You'll find the uranium in the armory.
Thank you.
always wanted to storm a castle. Those assholes haste me pretty hard. Don't go easy on them. Always wanted to storm a castle. Every fort has its blind spots.
Better watch myself.
Out there.
Thank you.
When you see a soldier of Yara, it is the duty of every Yara under their protection to stop and thank them for their service.
I got you now.
My Yarans, learn these names. Clara Garcia, Juan Cortez, Libertad. These are our enemies. They are not people. They are rabid dogs and must be put down. It is your duty to inform your local protectores de la patria if you have any information leading to their whereabouts. Paradise will be ours.
The key. They should get me Juan's uranium. Try to call back up now. Found the armory. The uranium is inside. The uranium.
Juan, you didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
It's the lifeblood of Viviro. Which means it is the lifeblood of Yara. When the Libertad terroristas attack one of our tobacco fields, they are attacking all of us. They are attacking Yara, attacking our future, our children's future. We must protect our fields as if we are protecting paradise itself.
Do with it.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise. See you back at camp.
Oh yeah, Juan.
This is resolver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay, what the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See, she does that too. One more thing.
A jetpack and a meat.
Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you resolve, Juan.
So do I.
Hola.
¿Qué bola? Vamos.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction. Let's take a look at that Supremo. The special ingredient that makes this all happen is Supremo Bond. You need it to make your gadgets. Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here. Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout.
Got nothing to say to you.
Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
You really think we get through that blockade?
Clara, no.
Yeah, but
what do I look like?
I can't predict that. History is on our side.
A history book never stops a bullet.
We need to talk. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro. These are our people, Danny. Beaten, tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island. We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We failed. Now, we're going to finish the job. Julio is waiting for you at a nearby barn. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Things get too heavy with the soldiers.
Shit, you actually showed up. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. What are you waiting for? Get that gear on.
The fuck?
You got a death wish? Gear up. Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, or else.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240. But we call it the poison because it fucked up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy. Like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against. Up here, dale. See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
See.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
Oh, money heist.
Forlita.
Forlita. Let's make some chaos.
We'll burn this fucking place to the ground.
This is for Lisa!
cambiarme, ametrallarme. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, chao, chao. Mi sonrisa ensangrentada, nuestra lucha continuará. Si me muero, lo haré riendo. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela.
On my way. Familiar.
I bet they see the smoke from Esperanza. Hell of a fight. Danny. Shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See, listen, if you were good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Hell, mission accomplished. Well, guys, thanks for the support. Keep supporting. நம்ம நெக்ஸ்ட் வீடியோவில் பார்க்கலாம். அண்டில் தென், பை கைஸ், சி யூ, சியர்ஸ்.